Good morning, students. Welcome once again to online video class from PCHSS Kalpada. So today I am going to discuss you about a new segment from the health, human health and disease chapter called that is cancer. What is cancer? Okay, and this is the last segment of this chapter. What is cancer? Here. So before knowing about cancer, you have to write the definitions first. What is cancer? It is defined as the malignant growth or rapid multiplication of cells due to mitotic division is called cancer. Is called cancer. So it is defined as the malignant growth or rapid multiplication of cell due to mitotic division. Which kind of division it is taking place when a person is having when a person is suffering from cancer? Which kind of divisions? That is mitotic division in a particular site. It is defined as the malignant growth or rapid multiplication of cell due to mitotic division is called cancer. Okay, now the site where the mitotic multiplication takes place in our body. When a person is suffering from cancer, in which particular site does the mitotic multiplication takes place? First is the gut of digestive system. Reproductive organs, liver, lungs, skin, these are the major particular sites where the rapid multiplication takes place if a person is suffering from a cancer. Okay, so gut of digestive system, reproductive organs, liver, lungs and skin. Okay, so when the rapid multiplication takes place, the cells get accumulated in one area, in one particular area, and that particular cells are said to be neoplasms, process is called to be neoplasms. When the rapid multiplication takes place, the cells get accumulated in one particular area and it is said to be neoplasms. Okay, now which it leads. When the rapid multiplication takes place, the cells get accumulated in one particular area and it is said to be neoplasms, which leads to the formation of tumor. Remember it, which leads to the formation of tumor. Okay, now first definitions of the cancer. It is defined as the malignant growth, rapid multiplication of cells due to mitotic division is called cancer. Site where the mitotic division or the mitotic multiplication takes place is gut of digestive system, reproductive organs, liver, lungs, skin. When the rapid multiplication takes place, the cells get accumulated in one particular area and it is said to be neoplasm, which leads to the formation of tumor. Now remember it. How many types of tumor are there? There are two types of tumor. One is benign tumor and another one is malignant tumor. In every part of the body, tumor is caused except blood cancer, there is one leukemia. In this part of leukemia, when a person is suffering from leukemia, So that leukemia is caused due to what? Rapid multiplication of WBC. In that particular site where the rapid multiplication of WBC is taking place, and there will be no formation of any tumor. Okay? Every part of the body, in the entire part of the body, it can take place cancer except WBC. But in case of WBC, rapid multiplication of which kind of cells? That is leukocytes. Which one? That is what? No? Leukocytes. Okay, the rapid multiplication of leukocytes which leads to the formation of what? No? Leukemia. Clear? Next. Now, tumor. Cancer can take place at any parts of our body except WBC. Cancer can take place at any part of the organs or tissue except WBC. Now, when the WBC counts get numerously, when the WBC counts get numerously in bone marrow or in lymph nodes, causing a disease called leukemia. It is a blood cancer which it forms due to the excessive increasing of WBC. Okay, the process of excessive increasing of WBC is called leukocytosis. What is called leukocytosis? By the process of leukocytosis, remember it, leukocytosis, number of WBC growth takes place. The excessive growth of WBC takes place in which site, in which part of the body? That is the bone marrow and in the lymph nodes. If there will be an excessive increase in that, it will lead to what? No? Leukemia. That is called blood cancer. Clear? Now, so how many types of cancers are there? Not cancers, now tumor, which we had left, tumor. Now, tumor. Based on its efficiency, tumors are classified into two types. First one is benign tumor, and number two is malignant tumor. So, benign tumor and malignant tumor. What is the difference between benign tumor and malignant tumor? Benign tumor. Look at here. Benign tumor. What happens in benign tumor and what happens in malignant tumor? In benign tumor, the growth of tumor grows slowly. Okay? In benign tumor. Number one from the malignant tumor is that the growth of tumor first, it grows slowly then rapidly. The growth of tumor first grows slowly and then rapidly. Number two, At the site of origin, it remains confined. While there is any formation of benign tumor, and that particular tumor will not expand itself. It will remain in one place. That is called a benign tumor. At the site of origin, it remains confined. But in case of malignant tumor, it destroys to another tissue. Okay? From one side to another side, the particles of tumor, the particles of tumor get moved and distracting the neighboring cells and distracting the or affecting the not distracting and affecting the and affecting the neighboring cells. Neighboring cell. This is what a malignant tumor. Number three. It remains intact. It remains intact. But in case of number three of the malignant tumor, when there will be a formation of a tumor in malignant tumor, when there is an excessive growth of the cancerous cells. Suppose when there is an excessive growth of a cancerous cells due to malignant tumor, and in that particular site, the malignant tumor will get ruptured by itself, and then the fragments of the cancerous cells will move through the bloodstream and will get affected to the another tissue. Okay, that is what a malignant tumor. Malignant tumor cells when get ruptured moves to another part of the cells through blood or limb. These are important points. Next, number four, it is non-cancerous. But it is what? It is leading to what? Cancers. It is non-cancerous. And number four of malignant tumor is it is cancerous. This is a very important differences between benign tumor and malignant tumor. First, the point on the benign tumor is the growth of tumors grows slowly. But in case of malignant tumor, the growth of tumor first grows slowly and then rapidly. At the site of the origin, it remains confined. But from one site to another site, the particles of tumor get moved and affecting the neighboring cells. Okay? It remains intact. The malignant tumor cells, when get ruptured, moves to the another part of the cells through blood or limb. So medium is what? The blood and limb to carry the cancerous cells from the affecting area to the other side. Okay? Next. The point for the benign tumor for the last one is what? It is non-cancerous and it is cancerous. So these are the important difference of benign tumor and malignant tumor. Next. Types of cancer. How many types of cancers are there? Types of cancer. Types of cancer. Three types. First is sarcomas. Second one is carcinoma. And third one is leukemia. Okay? Sarcomas. Sarcomas tissues get originated from the mesoderm part. Okay? So sarcomas tissues get originated from the mesoderm part, that is from bone, cartilage, muscles, lymph nodes. Okay? These are the sarcomas. Sarcomas tissues get originated from the mesodermal part, that is bone, cartilage, muscles, lymph node, and carcinoma. Carcinoma and from the reticuloendothelial tissue and from reticuloendothelial tissue. Endothelial tissue. In this particular site, when there is a formation, that is in this particular site, there will be numerous formations of tumor. Where? Sarcomas. Sarcomas means the tissues get originated from the mesoderm part. That is what mesoderm part is? Bone, cartilage, muscles, lymph node. These are the mesoderm part of the body where the sarcomas tissues get multiplied very rapidly. Okay? And from the reticuloendothelial tissue and carcinoma. Now, carcinoma is again classified into three types. First one is lymphoma, next is lipoma, and third one is osteoma. Lymphoma, cancer in lymphatic vessels, lymphatic vessels or lymph nodes. Okay, lymphoma means where cancer, when the cancer is growing, when the cancer is growing in the lymphatic vessels and lymph nodes, and that particular type of cancer is called lymphoma. And lipoma, growth of cancerous cell in adipose tissue. Growth of cancerous cells in adipose tissue is lipoma. Osteoma, growth of cancers in bone cells, in bone marrow is called osteoma. What it is called? Osteoma. And leukemia is excessive growth of WBC in bone marrow. Excessive growth of WBC in bone marrow is called the leukemia. So leukemia, that excessive growth of WBC is called leukocytosis. What it is called? Leukocytosis. Okay? So these are the important types of cancer. That is sarcomas, carcinoma, and leukemia. Clear? So sarcomas tissues get originated from the mesoderm part, that is bone, cartilage, muscles, mainly in the muscles, that is epithelial tissue. Where it is forming? Epithelial tissue. Okay, next. So these are the types of cancers. Now, how cancer is caused? Suppose the person is a chain smoker and he will always get acquainted with what? That means having frequent smoking. So in that particular case, what does it happen? Suppose this is the structure of a what? This is the structure of the cell which it is present in the bronchus. Stages in the development of cancer in lungs, epithelium due to heavy smoking. What happens? Now these are the columnar epithelium tissues of the bronchioles, and as such, suppose this is the structure of columnar epithelium, and below the columnar epithelium, that is for the basement membrane, and the side adjacent part of the columnar epithelium, that is called a basal cell. There is the normal basal cells. If a person has not get affected by cancer, then in that particular site, the basal cells will remain in one direction. And this is the columnar epithelial tissue, and these are the cilia. Clear? Now, this is the basement membrane. Below the basement membrane, there is one of connective tissue. Now, what happens in lung cancers? The basal cells. Here, the basal cells are in a normal growth. Now, these basal cells will grow very rapidly. So here the site which I am showing you, these are the basal cells which are growing very rapidly. Okay, basal cells. While the basal cells is growing rapidly, it is just squeezing out the columnar epithelium. Here in this particular area, the length of the columnar epithelium is comparatively longer than this In this positions, the length of the columnar epithelium becomes very short compared to this. Clear? Now these are the basal cells. While there is a number of increasing of basal cells, and the basement membranes will also get, and the basement membrane will also change its direction. How the basement membrane is changing its direction, and it is all the connective tissues getting squeezing very rapidly and very fast. As a result of that, basal cells grow very rapidly due to mitotic divisions. As the basal cells is growing very rapidly, what happens? Now these basal cells will get converted into cancerous cells. Which kind of cells? Cancerous cells. It is cancerous cells. While there is a development of huge number of cancerous cells, which leads to a malignant, which leads to malignant neoplasms. While there is a malignant neoplasm, and these cancerous cells will get ruptured and will go to the another target site through what? Lymph and blood. Okay, what is going to another target sites? These cancerous cells will go by the medium of lymph and blood to the another target sites, which leads to the formations of cancerous cells on the other sites from the affected area. Clear? So by this way, the cancerous cells grow. Which kind of cells is growing? That is basal cells. Okay? Which kind of cell? That is basal cells, which it is present between what? No, basement membrane and columnar epithelium. Clear? Now, so these are the types of cancer. Causing of cancer. How cancer is caused? Causing of cancer. First is chewing of betel nut. Leads to oral cancer. Heavy smoking leads to lung cancer, which I have shown you the diagram. Okay. Number 3, temperature and light. Suppose temperature and light, which kind of lights are getting emitted from the sun? So many harmful rays are coming from the sun, like cosmic rays, gamma rays and ultraviolet rays. These are the rays which are coming from the sun. Now which ray is very harmful to us? That is what? No? How many types of ultraviolet rays are there? UVA, UVB, UVC and UVD. Okay, 4 types of what? 4 ultraviolet rays are there. Among them, ultraviolet B, which ultraviolet is hazardous to us? The most hazardous ultraviolet is ultraviolet C. But ultraviolet B, which leads to the mutation of DNA, causing which kind of cancer? Skin cancer. Now ultraviolet B leads mutation in the skin responding to form skin cancer. Form what? Skin cancer called melanoma. What is the other name of skin cancer? Melanoma. The other name of skin cancer is melanoma. Here, these are the points which cause cancer. These are the points which causing cancer. Chewing of betel nuts leads to oral cancer. Heavy smoking leads to lung cancer. Temperature, light, ultraviolet light, ultraviolet B leads mutation in the skin. Leads mutation in DNA. Okay, DNA in the skin. responding to form what is skin cancer, that is what the melanoma. Clear? Causing of cancer. Now carcinogens and carcinogens. Carcinogens are the chemical substances which it destroys or which it destructs some internal organs or visceral organs. Okay? So now I am showing you what are the carcinogens and which carcinogens are affecting to which organs. Carcinogen. What is called carcinogen? And organs affected. Carcinogen. First is cadmium oxide. Carcinogen means is the chemical substances which are affecting the inner organs are called what? Carcinogen. Carcinogens are the some chemical substances which are affecting or which are destroying some our internal organs, which leads to the formations of tumor and which also subsequently which leads to formations of cancer due to neoplasms. Okay, cadmium oxide, lungs, affecting to lungs. Number two, smoking, lungs. Soot, the flame, which the soot is what? The black flame, which it is the black flame, which it comes from the industries. The black, not black flame, the black particles, the black particulates which are coming out from the chimney are called the soot. Soot leading to which kind of cancer? Lungs. Number four, VC, vinyl chloride. Vinyl chloride. Liver. Number 5, DES, D-E-S, diethyl stilbestrol, a chemical substances which affecting which kind of organs? That is vagina. So these are the some carcinogen which are affecting to some visceral organs. Clear? Now so how cancer is caused? What is the reason we are causing the cancer? Because in every part of our body there is a gene called what? Oncogene. When the oncogene grows excessively, when the oncogene, which kind of gene is responsible for the formation of cancer? That is what the oncogene. Oncogene, when the oncogenes, which are almost present in the, which are present in the cells, get rapidly multiplied, in DNA to leading to the formations of malignant neoplasms. Okay? Which kind of genes? That is oncogene is responsible for the formation. Now the question could arise in this way also. What is oncogene? Oncogene, it is present in the every cells, where these oncogenes, when it gets rapidly multiply in the cells, causing the DNA synthesizing, DNA to synthesize, leading to the formation of malignant tumor. So malignant neoplasms. Okay? Next. Detection of cancer. How cancer is detected? Detection of cancer. Two processes there. First is biopsy and another one is histopathological studies. What happens in histopathological studies? It is experimented in the tissue like skin, bone marrow, where the excess in cells get growth. These are the histopathological studies. Histopathological studies, if you will, that the, it is the experiment in the tissues, it is the experiment carried out in the tissues like skin, bone marrow, where there will be the excessive cells growth. Okay, that is what the histopathological studies. Biopsy. What is called biopsy? Whenever there is a surgery taking place to a patient or any person, and the doctor is supposed to be detect whether that particular site or where the operated part is to be removed, and that particular site is to be in a suspicious form, and that tissue is going to be studied about how the cells is growing rapidly, whether the cell is growing rapidly or it is in the normal growth. By this way, by checking out the growth of the cells from the removing part of the body during surgery is called the biopsy. Clear? Next, detection of cancer. Number two, computed tomography. That is for CT scan, computed tomography. Number three, magnetic MRI, magnetic resonance imaging, which gives the detail, which gives the details of the internal organs. Now which state? That is MRI, that is magnetic resonance imaging. Clear? These are the detection of cancer. Now treatment of cancer. Treatment of cancer. First is surgery. Number two, radiotherapy. Which kind of therapy is given? That is X-rays. X-rays is passed. Which kind of rays is passed? X-ray is passed to destroy the cancerous cells. However, it doesn't destroy the useful cells. Destroys the non-cancerous cells which are the adjoining part of the cancerous cell. So which kind of therapy? That is radiotherapy. Which kind of rays are passed? That is X-rays. Number three, Chemotherapy. So these are the treatment of cancers. Okay? Now, so this segment is over from the human health and disease, and in the next segment only a little part is left, that is for the drugs and alcohol. Okay? On next class, I will be explaining you about the drugs and alcohol. Okay, and its disadvantages. Okay, now, till then, it's over. Thank you.